Have you ever wondered how one man could change the face of comedy forever? This is the story of Richard Pryor, a man whose influence on the world of comedy is immeasurable. Born in the town of Peoria, Illinois in 1940, Richard Franklin Lennox Thomas Pryor had a rough start. He grew up in a brothel run by his grandmother, a harsh reality that later fueled his raw, candid humor. Pryor's life was a testament to the saying, "Comedy is tragedy plus time." In the early 60s, Pryor started performing stand-up in clubs around New York City. He was a hit, but something was missing. Richard's humor was safe, uncontroversial. He realized he was not being true to himself or his experiences, so he took a break, a two-year hiatus from performing. When he returned in the late 60s, Richard Pryor was a changed man. His humor became more personal, more raw, more real,